I'm Vita Chambers, and we are here at the Living Arts Center, Mississauga. It basically is about spreading the news and awareness of anti-gun violence to teenagers where it counts. The woman who started this whole entire thing is Louise Russo, and she was in a tragic accident about 13 years ago. She was caught in the crossfire of a gun raid. She decided that it was very important for her to bring awareness to this every single year and have teens come and get entertained and be made aware of this event in a very warm, loving, and comfortable setting. My dancers are amazing, I work with my friends, and then coming to this where kids are so excited, it makes me so confident and so proud of what I do.
I do want you. Oh.